Okay, what's the problem now?
After his close encounter with the Nympho invaders, our hero finds himself unable to think of anything but this huge phallic mountain. And that's when I want to do the scene with the vat of mashed potatoes, but then
we... I don't give a crap about that! Just keep going, keep going. You mentioned something about some legal problem on the phone.
Congressman Alex Shrub has jumped on the pre-election bandwagon. He's going after the Puritan vote. Rumors are he's going to support measures to restrict, shall we say, the more fleshy aspects of this nation's great entertainment industry.
Okay, all right. Okay.
Candy, okay, you know Shrub. Okay, you guys get up to anything kinky?
Oh, yeah.
Okay. Uh-huh.
Oh, yeah.
All right, then.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. All right.
Yes.
Oh, yeah.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah, Candy.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh. Totally got that.
Was that part of the, was she talking to?
Hey, I can never tell. Anyway, you're probably best following her after the shoot. See if she'll lead you to their new love nest.
You got a camera?
Yeah, get him a camera.
Hey!
Candy, could you call me Martha?
Oh, Alex. I mean Martha. Whatever you say. Martha, someone's watching. How kinky.
You, give me that camera.
Rotterdam 19 South Five Point. Rotterdam 21 South Five Point. Rotterdam 19 South Five Point. Rotterdam 21 South Five Point. Helicopter.
I'm sorry, but I just can't swallow this right
now.
Come
on, darling. He's hung like a sperm whale, for pity's sake. How can you not feel the part?
But Stevie...
How's my star director?
Oh, man, the struggle between the artistic integrity and the humping, pumping action continues unabated. And before you ask, yes, all four videos will be released by their... Honey, can you please keep the Andacon in the shot? He costs more per hour than you do.
Oh, sorry, Steve.
I was thinking, we need some kind of big stunt to really promote the launch. Something that will make a real impact on this city. You got any ideas?
Well, in the old days, they used to have gala events, stars, limos, the night sky crisscross with searchlights.
Searchlights. I got an idea.
Yeah. Well, little sequin numbers and the limos. Premieres. Oh, yes, ma'am. Of course, ma'am.
You're one. You.
Thank you.
What do you want, Paul? I don't want any fake label clothes.
Very funny, mate, but you know I don't touch bent gear. No, I was just calling to see if I could get a part in one of your movies. Back in England, I did a lot of blue stuff, mate. I'm packing more weed than you, my son.
Paul, thanks for the offer. I'll bear that in mind.
Seriously, don't forget about me after all I've done for you.
That's what I'm trying to forget about.
You own your farm.
Okay, what's the emergency?
Oh. Who? Tommy. Some mob thugs said they'd come to take their cut. Said it was a Mr. Farello's money. Oh, I feel like crap.
Farelli? Sonny Farelli?
Yeah, that's the guy. I think they were very insistent.
Up. I'm not angry with you. Get him to the hospital.
Tommy, rip that guy a new asshole for me.
I'm gonna rip him too!
Thank you.
I'm a lunatic.
You tell Sonny, stay away!
Tommy, man, you're gonna love this.
What's going on?
Tommy! Oh, good, good, good. Listen. I like fish. I love fish. I love them as pets in bowls, or as food on a plate, but as much as I love them, I don't want to sleep with them, okay? But right now, your Italian brothers are coming from up there to fit me with some cement shoes, and I...
Shut up, Ken! Sit down. Lance, what the hell's going on?
It's your friends up north, Tommy. They ain't too happy you capped their man. They're coming down to see the business today.
They took longer than I thought. Guys, we gotta make this final. We gotta leave no doubt that this is my operation. Mine! Ken, you get the first run of counterfeit cash and put 20 mil in briefcases. Lance, you get the guys together.
Tommy! What? No big hugs for your old buddy?
I've had 15 years out of the loop. I'm a bit rusty on family etiquette.
Oh, he's angry, huh, Tommy? Didn't I say your temper would get you into trouble, huh?
There's 3 mil in the cases.
How many was it? 10? No, 11 men. That's how you get to be called the Howard Butcher.
You sent me to kill one man. One man! They knew
Tommy,
I was coming, Sonny.
Tommy! Watch your tone. Anyone would think you blame me for that unfortunate set of circumstances.
Just take the money.
Get the damn cash. You know, Tommy, I did what I could for you. I pulled strings, called in favors. I was your friend, Tommy. I hoped you'd see sense, see what's good for business. I trusted you, Tommy, and you disappointed me. But at least someone in your chicken shit organization knows how to do business. Isn't that right, Lance?
Sorry, Tommy. This is Vice City. This is business.
You sold us out.
No, I sold you out, Tommy. I sold you out! The real cash is upstairs in the safe.
So, Tommy, what was the big plan? You think I'd just take the fake cash, save face, and run away with my tail between my legs?
No. I just wanted to piss you off before I kill you.
One to cover your ass now, eh, Tommy?
You're going down, you backstabbing prick.
Oh, you think so?
Come here, you double-crossing piece of shit!
Your history, Tommy! History!
Last dance for Lance fans. You took 15 years from me, Sonny, and now I'm gonna make you pay!
You still don't get it, do you? I own you, Tommy! Those 15 years were mine to spend. Get him, boys, he never understood a thing.